Types of probabilities. Number 1. Experimental probability or empirical probability. The probability based on the results of actual experiments and adequate recordings of the happening of events is called experimental probability. In this type of probability, the chance of happening of an event is found by conducting actual experiment. Formula to find experimental probability. P of E equal to number of trials in which event E happened divided by total number of trials. Next, theoretical probability or classical probability. Probability based on reasoning without performing actual experiment written as a ratio of the number of favorable outcomes of an event to the number of possible outcomes of an experiment is called theoretical probability. Here we do not conduct actual experiment. This type of probability based on logical reasoning. Formula to find theoretical probability. P of E equal to number of outcomes favorable to event E divided by number of all possible outcomes. Types of events. Elementary event. Each outcome of the random experiment is called an elementary event. Example. Consider random experiment of tossing coin. The possible outcomes of the experiment are head or tail. Event 1, getting head. That is E1 equal to H. Event 2, getting tail. That is E2 is equal to T. Here E1 and E2 are elementary events. Second example, consider random experiment of tossing two coins. Event of getting exactly two heads. Event of getting head by first coin and tail by second coin. Event of getting tail by first coin and head by second coin. Event of getting both tails. Here E1, E2, E3 and E4 are elementary events. Example 3. Consider random experiment of rolling a die. E1, getting 1 up. E2, that is event 2, getting 2 up. Event 3, getting 3 up. Event 4, getting 4 up, etc. Here E1, E2, E3, etc. are elementary events, compound events. Event of a random experiment obtained by combining two or more elementary events is called compound event. Example. Consider random experiment tossing of two coins. Event 1, getting exactly one head. That is E1 is equal to HTTH. Event 2, getting at least one head. That is E2 is equal to HHHTTH. Event 3, getting at least one tail. That is E3 is equal to HTTHTT. Here, two elementary events combined together. Here, three elementary events combined. In event 3, three elementary events combined together. Example 4, getting at most two tiles, that is HT, TH, TT, HH. Next example, consider random experiment of rolling die. Event 1, getting an even number, that is even equal to 2, 4, 6. Here 3 elementary events combined together. E2, getting prime number. E2 is equal to 2, 3, 5.